Who's the first pitcher to bust your ass?
Roger Clemens. The game's a little different now, but back then, you know, you play in all-star games and pitchers wouldn't speak to you. Yeah. And Rocket especially, he would try to intimidate you. And he's a big boy. He would hit you with no hesitation. It's Roger Clemens in a spring training game. Our pitcher hit Blue Jays shortstop, hit him in the shoulder, I think, in a spring training game now. And I'm coming up leading off the next inning. I know it's coming. He hit me square in my chest.
How was that
That was the dynamic. Nowadays, people get hit, it's the end of the world.
And that was just like an unwritten rule that everybody kind of accepted and knew what was happening.
You get hit, you go to first base.